John Douglas Smith is charged in the shooting death of Francisco Douglas. He is the father of Constable John Smith of Smith County Precinct 4. Now, according to Douglas's wife, the 71-year-old allegedly opened fire Friday night after a civil dispute about an eviction notice.